My project title is about developing framework and practical guidelines for enhancing quality of OSCE in the College of Medicine, BNU, Saudi Arabia, Riyadh. Actually, the main rationale behind that our college is a very newly established college. So in the process of establishing a lot of things, especially our clinical skills and assessment of the clinical skills of our students, especially we are having many junior staff. So my plan was to give the junior staff beside our staff workshops about how to conduct and prepare and conduct OSCE. The first plan was that started in January. At that time, I started by building my teamwork, and that was happened gone very smoothly. And also, I had a connection with my seniors, had their agreement to develop to give the workshops, and I had also many support from my colleagues, and also they have certain advices to me that why not to develop policies and simplified guidelines rather than just giving workshops. So for the first 3 months, things were going very smoothly by preparing the proposal and forming the project team, and also by presenting my plan at the school and developing or starting my literature review about the practical guideline for OSCE conduction and enhancing of the OSCE quality. And unfortunately, because of the lockdown, most of my plan has been changed, because our college has been just working on the and all the staff, they were working on the transformation from the face-to-face to online. So the workshops had been just on these forms rather than on giving any other workshops. So I decided to make for the first year, the whole of the first year, I will just be working on developing the guidelines, which was really a very time-consuming and very difficult. I was just searching extensively the literature to find any resources that can help me, but that was not an easy job, and still really I'm struggling with that. But I had a lot of literature, and I'm in the process of just writing down my first draft of the guidelines. Also, the plan was to give or to deliver the workshops at the start of the first academic year. Because of the lockdown, I changed everything, and then I'm going to deliver to finish my writing of the guidelines and to deliver that on the second year of the fellowship, besides doing the evaluation for my project. The evaluation actually is not only for the project, but for the because we are going to implement the guidelines in our OSCE preparation for our college. So we are intending to evaluate the quality of the OSCE before and after the implementation of the guidelines. Many changes has been done to my project. The first change was the change of the title. The title of the project has been changed to developing framework and practical guidelines for enhancing quality of OSCE in the College of Medicine, BNU, Saudi Arabia, instead of delivering workshops regarding the preparation and conduction of OSCE. And the plan of the work has been mainly to concentrate on writing the guideline during the first year, and to include also, because of the COVID-19 changes, include sessions about online clinical skills assessment, virtual OSCE, both in the guidelines and also in the proposed workshops to adapt for the transformation of teaching and for the transformation also of the assessment process from face to face to online. Also, the other changes is to postpone the workshops and the evaluation of OSCE to be done in the second year. Lesson learned, and this is, I think, this is lessons that we keep on learning. It is that you always consider the unexpected, be prepared for to face any challenges from implementing any changes and your responses to these new changes. And the other things that really was a very good lesson for me about working in teams, seeking advice, consultation from experts is a priceless skill. Thank you.